बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलामु अलैकुम। हाय एवरीबॉडी, दिस इज़ शगुफ्ता एंड वेलकम माय चैनल। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू एम्प्लॉय वर्किंग आवर्स शीट। ओके, इन दिस शीट आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू हाउ कैन यू कैलकुलेट टोटल वर्किंग आवर्स ऑफ ईच एम्प्लॉय ऑफ वन डे। व्हेन एम्प्लॉय came their job, when he went for take lunch, when he came after take lunch, and when he went for their home. So are you ready? Let's start. Okay, before start my class, I would like to mention one thing. If you would like to get correct result of this sheet, so you have to write time from true method. If you will write time wrong, so your sheet give wrong result. So firstly, I would like to mention, how can you write time from correct method? Okay, suppose one employee came 9 a.m. morning 9 a.m. so firstly you will write 9, then you will press colon, it's available L right side in keyboard, and you will press through shift because this is upside option. Okay, press colon with shift from keyboard. Colon and 0 0, and you will give one space. Only one space, then you will write M because we call M of morning timing. Okay, you will write A and you won't give any sign. You will not give any sign between AM and PM, otherwise your sheet will be give wrong result. Okay, shift. Okay, AM. Correct. Now I would like to define again. He went take for lunch on 1 p.m. so you will write 1, press colon with shift and colon available L right side on keyboard, 0 0, one space, and P, and you will not give any sign or space between AM or PM. Okay, from this method I have written all time. Okay, so now I would like to define you total working hours of one employee, because behalf of these hours end of the month we will calculate the salary of each employee, because we will calculate all working hours of whole month of each employee behalf of DC. So we can easily calculate salary. So now I would like to define the formula of total working hours. Okay, the formula is equal sum, double bracket open, select end time minus and lunch time, bracket close, multiply 24, because there are 24 hours in a day, so that's why we will multiply from 24, comma, bracket open, select starting lunch time minus select starting time, bracket close, again you will multiply from 24, then again you will bracket close, enter. Okay, Ahmed did 7 hours work in day. Now you will rec, it will be automatically apply on all value. I would like to define formula again is equal sum double bracket open select end time minus end lunch time bracket close multiply 24 comma bracket open select starting lunch time minus select starting time bracket close multiply 24 then again bracket close enter and then drag. Okay, I hope you will be understand. If you have any problem in this class, so you can ask in comment and don't forget like and subscribe my channel. Remember me in your prayer. Allah Hafiz.